in this case, okay? Nothing here, guys. So we cannot... Tara! So we can see the 5G standalone full service here using the Wireshark. Hello guys, welcome to Rifki the Cyber. Today I'm going to share it to you the video, how, and also the script for you guys, how we can see the 5G full service, the 5G full blown service of the 5G SA standalone in the Wireshark, the Majestic Packet Analyzer Wireshark in this case, guys. Because so far the script itself or the GSMTAP for the 5G itself, it said that yes, it's correct, it's still under work in progress, but I'm going to share it to you how we can use that one. And fortunately I will share also from my repository for the Lua script to help you to decode the 5G full-blown service, the 5G standalone in your Wireshark, the NRRC, the 5GS itself. So, but I will tell it to you, the story is like this. Let's start with the story itself. So, you know what, my favorite guy is Shinjo Park. Shinjo Park is the one who maintained this one and also her and also his team. So we usually using the SCAD itself, right guys? And it's there is some warning here. For example, for the 5GS NRRRC NAS 5GS message are only available through the GSMTAP version 3. So if you don't have this one, you cannot decode the full blown service of the 5G or the pure 5G. The pure 5G in this case is the 5G standalone in this case. It said here still, which is work in progress. As Cutmaster uses GSMTAP 3 draft version only for the NRRRC NAS 5GS. But okay, today I already using the SCAD, and I think you saw my video, right? When I went to Singapore and I tried to sniffing the 5GS, the 5G full service in that country, like my video this one. So you can see from this one, when there is some GSM type, it said unknown GSM type version because still work in progress as said in the SCAD itself. Okay. Okay. So let's go back again to here. It's turned out in that video when I arrive in the Singapore and sniffing using SCAD, still there is some GSM tab is not available at that time. Still cannot decode that one, okay? Let's go back to this one again, okay guys? So that's why this is mentioned work in progress, and then I will click this link, okay guys? And this link is redirect me to Shinjo Park in the Osmocom Git. It said about the GSM tab here, but my more interested for me is this one. I'm interested to see this one, okay? So we can see here there's a GSMTAP 3 header file in this case. With this GSM3, so I make with this the dots at the header file, I make the Lua script. Of course, testing and then bugging, and then there's some error also in the Wireshark, and there are some payload is not decoding. I'm also getting help from the AI, and finally I get the Lua script itself from this GSMTAP version 3 for to be able to decode the 5G itself, guys. So, and it turned out also this is not only decode the 5G full service, also it's mentioned decoding also the Tetra itself, like mentioned here, although I'm not yet tested this one, guys. Okay, let's get focused on the 5G standalone full service for this one. So that's why by using this script, I told you I decode it and convert it to my GitHub in this case. So I create a file Lua in this case. Let me check again. My keyboard battery is off, so I will just use this one. So using this one, 5G file Lua in this case. So this is my repository in this case, guys. Hello guys, please don't forget to subscribe, switch on the bell, and share this channel and video to others. Thank you guys. It's okay. So this is my repository here, and also the instruction I'm going to put in this. Just please help me to indulge me by just using the instruction from the YouTube video, guys, okay? So we gonna download this Lua script in this case. But before that, let's open this one, guys. So if I open this, you will see, okay, there are so many ICMP traffic. I don't want ICMP traffic. Okay, you will see there are some unknown GSMTAP version 3 in this case, okay? Nothing here, guys. So we cannot, what do you call this? We cannot decode this. This is said unknown. What is version 3 is unknown, okay, guys? So this is the one that we try to solve. We cannot see the payload of the 5G standalone in this case. So let me just quit the Wireshark again, and then we will go to this one. And we just download this one. We don't need this one. We just need this one during my development. Okay, guys? So this is the Lua script. You can see what is inside in this one. And of course, if you don't mind, you can also donate me through this Ko-fi link in this case. And then I will just download this one, guys. Okay? Just download this. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do, I will just look at this one. Okay, this is the file, guys, okay? So this is the file itself. So what I'm gonna do, I'm going to change this 4-4. And then after that, I'm going to... this is the file itself, okay? I'm just going to... Okay, done. And then I'm going to copy this, guys. So I'm going to see sudo cp... And then GSMTAP Lua, and then it will go to local library Wireshark plugins. Okay, man, find in yourself where is the plugin of directory. If I'm using Mac, I'm using this one. Okay, guys. So I'm just copy here, and then boom, it's already done. And then let's open this. I will just open my recent file. Okay, there is no unknown thing happen here. So let's decode this GSMTAP version. Oh, okay, it's not this one, guys. So it's version 3. Tara! So we can see the 5G standalone full service here using the Wireshark. Hello, guys. I don't mind if you want to help me to support me by treat me the coffee. You can buy 1 cup, 2 cup, 3 cups, or 5 or 100 cups. You just follow the link buy me coffee in this description in this video, or maybe you can just scanning this QR code, this QR code, you can scan this one, okay? And it will redirect you to the link of Buy Me Coffee. Thank you so much in advance, guys. So you can see from this one, okay, this is the non-access stratum for the security side, right? Security header, you can see from this one as well. So also, there are some paging. You can see from the paging here, the measurement report. This is using the NRRRC itself, right? NRRRC itself. NRRRC. Of course, this one, same, okay? Because this is new radio, guys. But I will just go using the GSMTAP. GSMTAP version 3 in this case, okay? So this is the one, guys. So you can see a lot of things here. So for example, PDU session command, and then RRC configure, etc. So we can see it from here. So what you just need to do is, you just need to make sure, for example, where is the uplink, downlink, if you familiar with this one, guys. Okay, excellent. So for example, this one, this is UL. This is, that means it's uplink, right? From the handset towards the G-Note B. And this is from the downlink, is the from the NAS itself, from the network towards to the handset to your mobile phone in this case, okay? So we just need to know what is need to do to see it, guys, in this case. What my interested is, I would like to see, because this file is contain also the call voice over NR or voice over the 5G, voice over the new radio. So what I'm gonna do is, I will just filter this using this this one still, but an or SIP SIP, so we can see also when the call is being initiated. Let's test, guys. Let's check this one. Oh, it's not here. I know what happened. So what we're gonna do, we need just to find the data. I will just collapse all just to make it easy. Okay, 47290, I will just do like this, decode this. And then I will just look at the IP version 4. And then I will just do it again here. And then I'm going to put SIP as IP here. Okay, so here the one. So paging. Okay, measurement. Okay, this is the SIP call itself, guys. Okay, this is the SIP call itself. We can see inside if you want, guys. So let's see, for example, this one request URI, right? So we can see a lot of things here, guys, basically. And also we can see from this one, this is using the Nokia, and also we can see the location from the where the call is being initiated. Okay, guys, so it's easy thing in this case, easy, guys. So when this is already able to decode, it's easy things in this case. Okay. And what else? Okay, let's continue again here. So because we just want to celebrate, right, the combinations between the call and the radio resource control in this case. So this is invite, and then there is some paging. Of course, this is from another traffic paging from to another call. Still, the paging broadcasted to another team C which is not belong to our team C still can be reflected here. So you can see from this one, right? Until maybe, I don't know, we can see the buy here. Buy, okay, this is buy, okay. So this is the thing, guys. If you want to see how we can see the RRC, my focus is actually the GSMTAP version 3, because the SIP call itself is already being covered before using the how to sniff, how to real-time tracing the voice over new radio, the voice over the 5G. I already covered it, just my previous video before, guys. So what do you think, guys? I hope this is very useful for you. Why don't you try by yourself? Put your opinion in the comment here. And don't forget to share this video as well, guys. Okay? As I always say in my other previous video, keep learning and stay humble.